Welcome to FPGA Episode 6, First VHDL Cortis Project for Beginners. Let's get started. We're going to design a 32-bit synchronous digital counter and create a test bench to simulate and validate the design. We're not targeting a particular Intel Altera FPGA device, so default selection is fine. The VHDL module for the 32-bit counter is completed. Let's now create the test bench for it. The VHDL test bench is completed. We are ready to set up the simulation and run it. Great job! You have completed FPGA Episode 6, first VHDL Cortus project for beginners. See you in the next episode.